Peter M. Robinson off Watchdog. Please help me. I saw an advertisement on the television for cheap laser eye surgery. Well, actually, my wife told me about it, because I thought I was watching the TV. I was actually looking out the window. Upon arriving to the laser eye surgery clinic, I was not very impressed with the customer service. And on leaving, I still couldn't see a thing. I went back for a refund because people were laughing at me as well. I said, I can't have a refund. He didn't read the small print. I couldn't read the small print without the laser eye surgery. Still can't read it now. Please help me, Anne Robinson. I'm not very happy. I want a refund. Yours sincerely, very unhappy laser eye surgery man. That bit of work here.